poorer players. Resources are limited, and enemies hit much harder. Careful item management and strategic play are an absolute must to survive. Recommended for players who enjoy the difficulty of the previous game. Oh my god, Flame Strike of Fire kills Child Nanny. So this is right, and they didn't retcon the story. He thought she was dead for 8 years. That's a long, long time. Chapter 1. Okay, we're getting right into it.
No, this is not happening.
Okay, that fire effect is damn pretty. Okay, can I move the camera around? Yep. Okay, it's kind of dark. Oh. Right in the bush.
Oh God, Lily.
Hang on, let's take the side door.
Damn it.
Break it. Use your foot. Or use a chair. That's good too.
Lily, I'm here. Where are you? Oh God, is she upstairs?
Okay, maybe they retcon the timeline? Because I was hearing it was 8 years. It could be only a few. Okay.
I'm coming, Lily.
Okay,
just hold on.
I'm trying. Oh god. I hope it's only this area because the camera is super slow to turn right.
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Can I run? Okay, it's zooming in.
Lily? Come on out. Lily, where are you? I'm here. Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
So I had to go all the way over to the far right to get the camera to slowly move. Well, when you have a sluggish control, or like the dead zone in an analog stick is just not accurate. Oh, shit!
No!
It's dead space controls, which apparently there's a fix for. Oh! Ten out of ten, face burning. He looks better with facial hair, though. Not gonna lie. He looks a little like a more burly James from Silent Hill 2, especially with that getup.
Kidman.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
Wait, how long has it been?
I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
Oh.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty box. Is that it?
10 out of 10 would tap again.
Damn it.
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to.
Yep. Apparently it's a 3-gap.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital.
So you were a cop.
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
You're kidding me, right?
I'm here because of this.
The Men in Black, guys.
Where did you get this?
Where did he pull the gun?
Lily's still alive.
Why is nobody freaking out that he just pulled a gun on her?
Lily is dead! I read the police report!
Okay, someone get the gun away from him. We can not rewrite history sane. If we want to. What?
Staging a death is child's play.
Oh.
Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us.
Okay, then you shoot her.
But she's in danger.
Oh, we're going in the Matrix. See, that's the difference.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me.
You could shoot her.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian.
You could pull the trigger. This bullshit.
We need you. Lily needs you.
God, those two guys look way too similar. Well, I know the original voice cast, Sebastian, was played by the lead actor for Hell on Wheels. The guy with the beard and the long hair. Ruvik was played by Warshak from
You're awake. Good.
That one horror hero movie. Derp Watchmen.
Where are we?
Yeah, she was the DLC character.
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say.
That ass though.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit.
Wait, is that the name for Warshak?
Lily?
Patience.
That the actor's
all
name?
Your answers are right here.
Because, yeah, he plays Ruvik, by the way.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used
to
build a new...
Who's talking?
...and vastly improved stem system.
Who's
what does this have to do with my
talking?
Daughter? Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together.
Oh my god, Matrix. Happiness they really are going
for one
that.
Is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
That's...
You connected Lily to that machine? Your daughter is quite special.
The most yeah, stable
core candidate we've ever tested.
You realize that's child abduction.
The new stem has been a smashing success. Until recently.
Okay, if we get out of here, we start going on. We're popping these guys.
Just stop sending signals. Then the stem environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix. So we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life.
From what?
Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die.
Yeah, but you're just gonna put her back in the tube.
It's your choice.
It's not like you're giving me back my daughter, and no way in hell are you gonna let me walk out here knowing that you took my daughter from me. You faked her death. The amount of laws these people have broken.
Sebastian.
And the requirements for creating
try to cooperate
a space?
With any members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
Or I could just shoot them.
I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you.
Screw this girl. Like, oh! And the fact she withheld this information for 3 years. She works with you in the first game.
In there for you.
The whole time.
Are you ready?
Wow! What a bitch! And the fact that she's just showing up now, it's because they need Papa because Mama's dead. At least, I'm pretty sure Mom's dead.
Be careful in there, Sebastian.
Unless they retcon that too.
They're counting on you.
Give me the option at the end of this to where I can leave and it gives me the option to just shoot everything and blow everything up. I would totally do that.
One.
That is kind of cool, though. Unless you have a fear of drowning. What the shit? Oh my god, you know how cool that would be? If somebody linked the imagery to this, to the intro song to Kingdom Hearts? Oh, when you walk away, you don't hear me say. He would be naive if he thinks that he can go get his daughter and he can leave, right? If anything, they're gonna try to lock him in this space with his daughter and be like, we're doing this for you. We're making you and her happy together. You know you want this? You want this. Sebastian, take it. And it's like, it's not real.
Where am I?
And you're also using both of us for your own gains. Consumes stamina, which I don't see anywhere. Tony, hey buddy, we got Evil Within too, bro. We're playing it! We just started. Ah! Oh! Thank you for those. Appreciate it. I'm trying, but it's so far away. I can only run so much. Oh. Evil with one. If you want to see, like, greatest hits, that's... Like, there's great monster design. If anything in this game, in this entire series... Monster design is the best I've ever seen in a horror game. It's creative, it's diverse, it's startling and scary. Like, Evil Within's monster design, choice. Hey. Sometimes you gotta blow houses. Let's crack a few laughs. It's collateral damage, brother. Glad I'll damage. But yeah, no. Evil Within's basically a top hits of RE4. Including Escort. That's clunky, and... Oh my god, we really are in the Matrix. Do we get the pills option? I want the pills option.
Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman?
I mean, it looks damn good, don't get me wrong.
How are you feeling?
Terrible.
Wait, was that thunder?
Worst hangover ever.
Don't worry.
Oh, that's in the game!
You're in an system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place.
Oh, that's a good thunder sound.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Wait, do I sell my facial hair? I sell my facial hair. Everything's okay. Lavender Blossom, how you doing today? We had a fantastic day. Playing some Evil Within 2. Having some Matrix experiences. Investigate.
A bunch of Mobius agents here.
Oh, thank you, Lavender. Appreciate it.
Locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily too.
Union.
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Oh! So you're a U.S. mother. Oh, well, hello. How you doing today? Hope you have a fantastic day. Like I said, anyone who hits the follow button, I try to, like, you know, be cognitive and be aware.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house. My first commendation feels like another lifetime. I guess because
mothers, plural. Sorry, my bad. Let's see here. So this is all safe. Was that a cat? Okay. This is all safe, so I shouldn't have to worry about being attacked. That is a cat. Okay, that is a cat. Nice kitty. Red eye cat, though. A little weird. Cute thing, though.
Slide projector.
Oh, thanks.
Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Hey, it's not microfish, so be happy. Photographic slide, a relic from a pre-phone camera era. These are found mostly in old people's attics and estate sales. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. Why is there blood on it? I mean, I get it. The game looks gorgeous. No doubt. Okay, chain slide.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before.
Oh, you're... Actually, Tony, I think you're right.
Our friendship was built on a lie.
Okay.
I forgot the cat was in the DLC.
And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family. Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
Yes, It looks like they did a little bit of retcon, so everything that is from the main game and the DLC looks a little retcon-y-ish, but it does look like it's canon. Brain juice. That's back. Ew. Green gel. It's gross and it usually comes from dead enemies. But if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks, kitty.
He's actually tackled the cat. Can we pet the cat? Can I pet the cat? Can I pick the cat up? Cat animates really well. I can't play with the kitty. Man, if I had some catnip, this would be great. It won't let me pet the cat. 0 out of 10. We'll never play again. I'm sorry. Animal lovers everywhere just cried out. One voice. I'm trying to pan the camera to the right, but it's really sluggish.
Should be a way out.
Okay, before we go out. Save terminals can be used to save progress at any time. They can be found in safe houses in Sebastian's room. Let's do this real quick. Yes, I did. They actually brought it back. So apparently because Revelations had it, Brotherhood had it, where you could actually walk up to a cat, pet the cat, feed the cat, and if you continue feeding the cat, it would give you experience points. Just not a lot, just something kind of cute off on the side. So. Oh! Yeah, no. Love. But he said his name's Tony. I don't know what's going on with Eva, but you know. But yeah, no, I heard that they brought it back in Origins, and it's fantastic. Also, it's Egypt. I'm a sucker for Egypt. Like, I really am. Even if the game's horrible, I'm still gonna play it. Just, it's Egypt. It's like a weather environment. It's, I buckle at my knees. I'm sorry.
Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
It's cute. We're going in with no ammo, no weapons, no nothing, no defense, no nothing. And yet this is in the mind of somebody. You think they would give me something. Sebastian enters STEM. Kinnaman tells him that finding the member of the Lost Search Team may be useful. Sebastian sets up... Oh! Quina, how you doing tonight? Hope you had a fantastic night. Finger slipped my ass. Oh boy.
Head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you.
She needle and thread goes a long way. SJ, welcome back. How you doing tonight? We're jumping into Evil Within 2. I'm excited. I'm nervous. I'm both. Cute kid. Really hope that she's okay when we do get to her, though.
What's wrong? Are you all right? I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife.
And lip syncing that seems off.
Come here, Myra.
Man, he looks so young there.
You've been working too hard. Making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down
with Web, it is a Bethesda game, right? Not gonna lie, Lavender. It's Screamer Stream Month, month-long horror only. Now, normally I stream a lot of different things, variety streamer, mostly nostalgic for you, blind to me. A good example is we have Salty Saturdays, where I play Super Mario Brothers 3, Castlevania. Been going through the Metal Gear Solid series, looking to do the Secret of Mana that's coming out, Final Fantasy, stuff like that. But this is October, so we play 8 hours of horror games. You guys pick it, I play it. And then we have 16 hours of pre-recorded horror from past Screamer Stream years. And it's all interactive, where you guys can use audio commands to startle me. So winding down might be a pinch. So just, I'm letting you know going forward. That's all. Well, thank you for the comment though. Oh, no. You are.
We all know Queen. It's okay.
This is a safe circle. Also, your finger never ooh, that's awesome. Angels. Oh boy. Oh, you're talking about AC Origins Web. Okay, my bad. I thought you were talking about Bethesda, because I'm like, it's a Bethesda game. I expect it to break. You sure you don't have your fingers crossed there, Queen? Just a little bit? So if I look... Is the painting still there? Painting's still there. Yep. This has been a little more PT than I thought it was going to be. Toggle flashlight. See, look at this. Web, you can toggle a flashlight. Can't do it. Toggle in RE7. Shame on them. So far, nothing really scary, though. It's, well, from what I'm hearing, it's more like a Silent Hill Resi clone.
What the hell?
Yet. Okay.
One of the search team. Baker.
Dumb question is, oh no, he's dying. Okay. Oh, that's graphic. That's investigate. Okay. I can't move the camera. How can I investigate if he's okay? I can't move the camera. Case in point. Thank you, sir. God. So, okay. That's gnarly. Gasly, yo, how you doing? I'm doing fantastic. Ah! Woo! Not like that command. Yeah, all the Kool-Aid, apparently. Why is it like this? Whoa, okay. Other than... we're gonna deal with a serial killer, aren't we? Like, this has got serial killer written all over it.
Team leader. One bullet. Straight through the
How is he able to, like, just look through that without... I don't know. Having issues. Okay, is there any... other than the graphic nature of him dying... okay, where's the shot coming from? How about that? Files.
Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
Baker, the search team leader. He was frozen in time when I found him. This must have been taken by the cameras right by him. But how is this even possible? Okay. Wait a minute. We are in technically the mind of our child who's actually supporting as a foundation for thousands of other minds, including or not possibly, well, considering serial killers of some variety. And he's asking, how is it possible inside that matrix that this is happening? Really? I think we've gotten past the whole, is it possible, and just skipped right to, okay, so this is a thing, how do we handle it?
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in?
Blaine's? Yes. Brains? No. So, gonna move the door. I really love the detail in this game, though. It's so far looking really good. So this is going to be probably one of those, in order to get ahead, you must go backwards. So that's a sprint bar. Cool. Just checking. Never know. Go back around. Oh, see, when you say Dead Island Queen, I'm just thinking some really... Can-can. In high heels, because that's all I did in Dead Island, is I ran around kicking zombies in the head because it was the most efficient way to do it. And apparently, high heels are more dangerous. Alright, well, see you soon, brother. Die a lot. Hey, I got the tiara ready. And the other tiara, and, you know. Shit. This one.
Who is that?
Probably the serial killer. Because I'm getting the vibe that we're somehow waking up in their territories. But why send us here, of all places? I'm going to let my moderators explain that one. I'll see how they word that one. We have it on Nightmare. Apparently the game is hard. We'll see whether I need a T2 or a T1. Oh!